Hello students. Now in this question they have asked regarding the intestinal villi and the microvilli that are present. What is their function? Do they